Big hits for you. An incredible September, a young guy on this veteran team, but you know what? You were able to contribute as much as anybody on this team. Give me your thoughts right now, man.
I really, really don't have any. I mean, just the moment speaks for itself.
Tell me about everything that's going on for you since you've been on this team. What have you found out about the heart of this Cardinal team?
I mean, can't give up, ever. Even, you know, we're down 6 runs and just we never give up.
Tell me about the crowd out there. It was pretty silent after you guys got those runs.
This crowd was great all night. I mean, they were into the game, you know, every pitch, and you know, all that stuff. And then, I mean, they never gave in. And, you know, it was a tough crowd to play in front of.
And how much does this stuff sting? It's pretty cold, and here it comes right now.
Oh, yeah.
Mark Szczepanski's giving you some, baby. Right down the old back. How's it feeling?
It's a little cold, but it feels good.
That's Pete Cosma, Cardinal shortstop. Congratulations.
Cosma, what a humble victor there. Way to go.